He got loose, and Dad was the one who found him. Guards threw grenades into the room. And Roger saved Dad's life.